Hey, I'm Tony, the CEO and co-founder of Augmented Robotics. As a child, when I was playing with toys myself, I always imagined something more. You know, like my toys were moving in a fantastic world and they were the protagonist in the game. And now we can actually make these daydreams become a reality.
Hi, I'm Evgeny. I'm the CTO of Augmented Robotics. And what is RoboHeart? RoboHeart is our newest development board for makers. You can use the RoboHeart with your old remote controlled cars. You just take your old controlled car, you remove the casing and you connect the wires, which here just dangle around, you connect them to the RoboHeart, and then you're able to control it with your smartphone. And on top of that, the car becomes part of augmented reality. RoboHeart is specifically designed for makers who like to build awesome electronics projects at home. So the convenient Grove connectors for UART and I2C, and also for advanced makers, we have JTAG, and it uses the very famous, very convenient ESP32 microcontroller, which enables you to use Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and you can program it easily with your Arduino IDE. The RoboHeart is not everything. We have also a cool add-on for the RoboHeart Vela. RoboHeart Vela is a small electronics board which you put on top of the RoboHeart. It enables the RoboHeart to use 5G.
In an AR world, which basically means whatever you had in mind as a kid playing with these toys is a reality, and your smartphone is the window basically to see these experiences. And it's really cool, it's great.
I am Patrick, one of the founders of Augmented Robotics. I am the guy that is responsible for all the software basically here. But we are planning on creating even more in the future. So basically the gate to everything that we are planning to do will be this basic set of an RC toy with RoboHeart.
And you will now have the chance to try out our amazing tech firsthand before everyone else can.